In this video, we're going to take a look at 10 weird and unusual facts. These facts will cover a wide range of topics, from animals to science to history. So whether you're a curious kid or a grown-up who loves to learn new things, you're sure to find something interesting in this video. 9,000-year-old chewing gum found in Sweden. The world's oldest piece of chewing gum was found in a cave in Sweden. It is over 9,000 years old and is made from birch bark tar. The gum was found by a team of archaeologists who were excavating the cave. They believe that the gum was chewed by a hunter-gatherer who lived in the area. The gum is a small, disc-shaped object that is about the size of a thumbnail. It is dark brown in color and has a tar-like consistency. The gum is still partially chewed and contains the imprint of the hunter-gatherer teeth. The discovery of the gum is significant because it is the oldest evidence of chewing gum ever found. It provides insights into the diet and habits of early humans. It also suggests that chewing gum has been a part of human culture for thousands of years. The world's largest snowflake, 15 inches wide and 8 inches thick. The largest snowflake ever recorded fell in Montana in 1887. It was 15 inches wide and 8 inches thick. That's bigger than a dinner plate. The snowflake was found by a rancher named Joe Cosley. He was walking to his barn when he saw something strange on the ground. It was a giant snowflake. Cosley picked it up and took it inside. He showed it to his wife and children, and they were amazed. The snowflake was so big that they couldn't believe it. The snowflake was eventually taken to a museum in Helena, Montana. It is still on display there today. The snowflake is a reminder of the power of nature and the beauty of snowflakes. The immortal jellyfish. Can it really live forever? The Turritopsis doherniae jellyfish is a small, bell-shaped jellyfish that is found in the Mediterranean Sea, in the Caribbean Sea. It is unique among jellyfish in that it is biologically immortal. This means that it can revert back to its polyp stage and start its life over again, essentially making it immortal. The Turritopsis doherniae jellyfish can achieve immortality through a process called transdifferentiation. This is a process in which cells change their fate and become a different type of cell. In the case of the Turritopsis doherniae jellyfish, cells that are normally programmed to die can be reprogrammed to become polyp cells. This allows the jellyfish to start its life over again as a polyp. The Turritopsis doherniae jellyfish is a fascinating creature that has the potential to teach us a lot about aging and immortality. It is still not fully understood how the jellyfish is able to achieve immortality, but it is a promising area of research. The world's deepest postbox, 1341 feet above sea level. The world's deepest postbox is located in the village of Dalwhinnie in Scotland. It's situated at an altitude of 1341 feet above sea level, making it the highest postbox in the United Kingdom. The postbox was installed in 1961 to commemorate the opening of the Dalwhinnie distillery, which is the highest distillery in Scotland. The postbox is a popular tourist attraction and is often photographed by visitors to the area. It's also a popular spot for hikers and climbers, who can reach it by taking a short walk from the village. The woman who spent 20 years making the world's largest ball of string. Joanne Todd is the woman who created the world's largest ball of string. It is over 100 feet, 30 meters, long and weighs over 14,000 pounds. Todd started making the ball of string in 1979 and worked on it for 20 years. She used all sorts of different types of string, including embroidery, thread, yarn, and even shoelaces. The ball of string is now on display at the Guinness World Records Museum in Niagara Falls, Ontario, Canada. It is a testament to Todd's dedication and perseverance. She is an inspiration to us all. The blue whale, the loudest animal on Earth. The blue whale is the largest animal on Earth, and it's also the loudest. Its calls can be heard up to 1,000 miles, 1,600 kilometers away. The calls are made by the male blue whale to attract mates. They are a low-frequency sound that can travel long distances underwater. The calls are so loud that they can actually be felt by people on ships. The blue whale is an endangered species, and there are only about 10,000 left in the world. The main threats to the blue whale are hunting and pollution. Vatican City, the world's smallest country. Vatican City is the smallest country in the world, with an area of only 0.44 square kilometers. It is located within Rome, Italy, and is home to the Pope and the Holy See. Vatican City is a sovereign city-state, which means that it has its own government, laws, and currency. It is also a popular tourist destination, with millions of people visiting each year to see its many historical and religious sites. The Sahara Desert, the world's largest desert. The Sahara Desert is the world's largest desert, covering an area of over 9 million square kilometers. It stretches across 11 countries in North Africa, from the Atlantic Ocean to the Red Sea. The Sahara is a hot and dry desert with average temperatures of over 30 degrees Celsius. Rainfall is scarce, and most of the desert receives less than 200 millimeters, 8 inches of rain per year. The Sahara is home to a variety of plants and animals, including camels, snakes, and scorpions. The desert is also home to a number of ancient civilizations, including the Egyptians and the Romans. Today, the Sahara is a major tourist destination, and people from all over the world come to experience its unique beauty and harsh climate. Lake Baikal, the deepest lake in the world. Lake Baikal is a freshwater lake located in Siberia, Russia. It is the world's deepest lake, reaching a depth of 5,387 feet. It is also the oldest lake in the world. At over 25 million years old, Lake Baikal is home to a unique ecosystem with over 1,300 species of plants and animals, including the nerpa, the world's only freshwater seal. The lake is also a popular tourist destination, with visitors drawn to its pristine waters and stunning scenery. Meet Methuselah, the world's oldest living tree. Methuselah is a bristlecone pine tree that is over 4,850 years old. It is located in the White Mountains of California and is one of the oldest living organisms on Earth. The tree is named after Methuselah, the biblical patriarch who lived for 969 years. Methuselah is a very hardy tree and can survive in harsh conditions. It is found in an area that is high in elevation and receives very little rainfall. The tree is also resistant to fire and disease. Methuselah is a popular tourist destination, and many people come to see the tree each year. However, the tree's location is kept secret to protect it from vandalism. I hope these 10 quirky facts brought a smile to your face. If you had fun, don't forget to hit that thumbs up button and consider subscribing to my channel. Exciting content is on its way. Thanks a bunch for tuning in.